table, this is B, and of course you remember, okay, the, roughly the angle when it toppers, right? So what if I shift this lower? Look at the center of gravity. What's happening to the center of gravity? It's going down. So would this be more stable? Okay, let's take a look. Okay, let's take a look. So if I adjust my angle, okay, do you think you'll topple? Okay, the law of action has not achieved it, so you'll not topple, right? Okay, so you will not topple, but what if my angle is, oh, okay, it's playing really hard, it doesn't matter. Now, so center of gravity is low, and of course I'm going to show you the extreme, okay, I'm just going to refresh this. I'm going to show you the extreme of having my center of gravity very, very low, obviously it's very, very low. Yeah? So other than having it on all the way to the top, now we're having the center of gravity shifted down by actually having a broader base, like a sports car, okay, which was mentioned earlier. So when the base is very broad, center of gravity will go down, right? Okay, when center of gravity goes down, now will be more or less stable? Obviously more stable. Okay, this one, the angle will be more obvious. So take a look. Pretty proper? So you can see it's still staying stable. What if it's here? What's going to happen? Obviously, it will topple. And obviously, like this is not really toppling, but it goes the other orientation. So you realize the anchor point to go is very, very much before it topples. For example, the bus that Ms. Yao mentioned previously, okay? So the bus, if the bus is very tall, very high up, you think it's stable? No, right? Okay, so if it's not stable, what is going to happen is you just need the bus to turn a little bit. What happened? The whole bus will topple. It's like your bus moving and trying to turn left or turn right, okay, at a very fast speed. It may topple. But if I allow more mass at the bottom, what happened to the center of gravity? Shift up or shift down? You shift down, okay? And that's the reason why we don't allow people to stand on top. Because if you have more mass on top, compared to center of gravity, shifts up. If center of gravity shifts up, then it becomes less stable. Okay? So any questions on this? If not, then we will focus on that for a while. Okay, those who want to be on national TV, just raise your hand and click up. I can do whatever I want because this part I'll just cut it away.